Zheng goes in five, also for China. Not much separating the swimmers there on the reaction off the starting blocks. Butterfly leg motion where they're undulating through the whole body. Inside the final five, going to be Zheng for China. Jay takes the silver, Semenenko has been four. And he just realised we'll have to wait for the official time though. But 1:13.56, he's posted.